Mazda Dough Martinis. Others love iced tea. In Venice, they all go for Bellinis. But coffee, that's for me. I've tasted every kind of brew at every coffee shop. Some were good and some were great, but this one was the top. There was nothing like the coffee at the Automat. Its aroma and its flavor were supreme. From a silver dolphin spout, the coffee poured right out. Not to mention, at the end, a little spurt of cream. There was nothing like the coffee at the Automat. Nothing fancy or pretentious like today. You have to understand they had no latte grande, no quizzical baristas in your way. There was nothing like the coffee at the Automat. You would find a seat, hang up your coat and hat, and for just a shiny nickel, your taste buds you could tickle with that wonderful, magnificent, unbelievable, awesome coffee at the Automat.